Hey guys, here's a really simple tip for your shop bench vise. Rubber bands. I change them about once or twice a year because they fall apart, you know, after a while. Why do I put rubber bands in here? Well, I like to clamp in necks and such. These are urethane lined jaws, so it's not going to mar the neck, but if the guitar slips, safety net.